5, 6, 7, 8. I love that sound too. My name is Anthony. I'm from Minneapolis.
I'm Selena. I'm from New York.
This is Alamo Stomp 2015. We talked about a lot of different solo style variations we could put into our swing up. The first thing we talked about was the bop bop, and then kind of different areas to put it into. We talked about putting it in on the 7 and 8. So we have the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. If you guys notice, the lead kind of fills. Because we're replacing a triple step here, I'm using that bop bop to jump out and replace what that triple step had originally done. So I'm creating that space between them. Bop, bop, and then I can go start over again with that rock step line. We also have the bop bop that's readable. If I create a little bit more pulse on the 5, 6, boom. We also talked about the two increased energies that we're using for leading this move. One of them is that ta-ba-dum, and I'm bringing her this way a little bit faster. I'm also creating more pulse downward. I'm not actually lifting her up, so I'm going down, up. When we land, we're going to be turned, I'm going to be turned slightly into my arm like this, and this is the 5, 6. I have a lot of tension in my arm right here. This is what's allowing the follow and the lead. You know that momentum is dying down. When I want to do the stomp off, I'm going to do a little wiggle, and that's going to release that energy, and I can do stomp off. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ta-da. Shoot, boom, pop, boom, pop. The last thing we talked about for that class was putting the bop bop on the 1, 2, and the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and a 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, right here. We talked about how these bop bops are not just bop bopping right next to each other. We're actually still creating a connection between us. So on the 7 and 8 and the 1, 2, we're pulling away. And then from here, we're releasing that energy on the 3 and 4. Bar, ba-dum, ta, ta, shoot, ba-dum. And that's what's replacing your rock step. For the next class, we talked about doing a bunch of stuff with movement back and forth, movement side to side, basically deconstructing that basic that you guys all know. Figuring out how to do step steps and triple steps. I'm going to put the music on in just a moment. One of the things that we didn't talk about before putting the music on is that, in general, a good rule of thumb is that depending on your body rotation, if you're traveling sideways, that tends to be a triple step. If we rotate ourselves going facing the direction we're traveling, that tends to be a step step. You can also make those leads and follows a little bit more clear. We put a little bit more pulse into that triple step. So if I sink down before that